I think people in Chicago probably expected us to win, but you know, just because you finish first throughout the regular season doesn't mean you know, that you're going to have any success in the playoffs. You got to work for it. So we had some tougher moments, especially against teams like Detroit, and you look back and at the run. So a lot of things kind of added up, and we beat a really good team in the final. So it was a pretty special thing to come out on top against Boston.